Subscribe to InfoZone channel and press the bell icon for latest videos.
Hey guys, welcome back to InfoZone channel. Today in this video I will show you how to fix Google Chrome error to many redirects on Google Chrome browser for Windows. So for this guys, first you open the Chrome browser. Now in the Chrome browser, go to the top right side and click on three dots. Next, select the More Tools. Select here Extensions. Here guys, you remove your unnecessary extensions. And the next, you again go to the three dots. Select here Settings. Scroll down, click on Advanced, again scroll down. So as you can see, Reset and Cleanup. Click on Reset setting to their default, to their original defaults. Now select the Reset settings. After this guys, you restart your computer. Hopefully it will fix your issue. So thanks for watching this video. Please like, share.